Hi, it's Max Isaak from CrossFit TILT. I'm here with Sunny, Logan, Leah, and Katrina, and we're hitting the workout The Ghost. 6 rounds, 1 minute row, 1 minute burpee, 1 minute double under, and a 1 minute rest. This workout was first published for Robert Guerrero, and it's supposed to mimic a 6 round boxing match. With that said, when you're running this workout at your affiliate, the biggest thing we care about is hitting the stimulus of the workout. With that double under at the end, it's quite easy to think about gaming this workout, dialing back the row, dialing back the burpee, and going hard on the double under. Instead, we're gonna treat each movement as its own scored event, so we'll go hard on the row, hard on the burpee, and hard on the double under. Let's get after it, let's have some fun. Right, that's probably a 5th or 6th time I've done this workout or a variation of it. Always hits, always works. My strategy today was honestly no strategy, really trying to focus on each piece and stay consistent and push to that 50 second mark. For me, I took a chance on the double unders and tried to go a couple rounds unbroken, the full 60 seconds. Got a really great score, but who knows, maybe it affected the row and the burpee. Either way, so simple, so effective. One of my top 100 favorite workouts.
Hi, I'm Logan. This is my first time doing this workout. If I had one piece of advice, I went really hard my first round, 19 cals, heavy on the burpees, and then unbroken for the dubs. I wouldn't do that if I was gonna do it again. I'd pace that a little bit more so I didn't blow up so much, but either way, it's gonna suck, so have some fun.
All right, so I tried to make it about the row today and keep that consistent, because that's something I struggle with. And I was able to hold about 17 to 18 every round, so I was happy with that. Tried to keep it consistent on the burpees and the double unders, the 20 and 100, but ended up falling up a little bit. But I'm happy about the row.
Hi, I'm Leah. For this workout, I've never done it before, so I try to keep it like an EMOM, so I just try to pick a certain amount of reps per movement to try to stick with that, and it worked. Not so much on the dubs, but I knew that would be my downfall, so I just tried to break it up with even sets and just try to stick to that whole minute. And it worked out pretty well, and I kept my pace on the other two movements, so it was good.
My name is Sunny, and this is probably the third or fourth time doing this workout. My strategy was to just hammer the row, hang on for the burpees, hang on for the double unders. Mentally, I try to break it up into a 1 3-round workout, 1 2-round workout, and then you know if 6 is gonna be there, so great workout.